back in 1263, when all Scotland was free, the English were merely our neighbours. From an ice-gripped land came a fierce savage band who were known as the Viking Invaders. They had boats with square sails and wore helmets just like pails, arrived offside large seeking plunder. But they anchored offshore for an hour, maybe more, and that was their first major blunder.
Oh, cry, beauty, me, misery and woe, they was heard for the very first time, the King's Cry, I'll go.
But the Scots weren't sleeping, even now they're all a-creeping, just to see for themselves what's the Viking. What they saw when they keeked left the most of them peaked, and admitting was not to their liking. Now the brave Scottish leader, while removing his wee feeder, grew visibly paler and thinner. The Vikings, he shouted, I'll soon see that they get clouted, arriving when I'm at my dinner.
All cry, deary me, misery and woe, then was heard for the very first time, the King's Cry, I'll go.
Then he marshalled his forces, 7 men and 13 horses, at the top of the steep hilly brae. In a voice loud and clear, just to show he'd no fear, he issued his orders for the day. Now the plan of attack is the soldiers at the back will come down to the front, now don't be shy. You've been there long enough, and if things get too rough, you'll escape, never fear, you're all that fly.
Oh, cry, dearly me, misery and woe, then was heard for the very first time, the King's Cry, I'll go.
Then he girded his sword, and we nary a word, into battle they marched nice and slow. But the men up in front, and the leaders a hint, and the stirring clan cry, I'll go. But the Vikings don't meet it, look, they've turned around to beat it, they're all tearing back to their ships. And with horrified glances, they're all dropping swords and lances, they must think that they have had their chips. Now the message here printed, which I have only hinted, didn't dawn till the morning of Fair Monday. What did happen, you see, is as plain as it can be. They landed in Largs on a Sunday.
Oh, I dearly mean misery and woe, then was there for the very first time the King's Cry, I'll go.
They went.